keep talking as long as there's someone left to listen. Still on the trail of the Nexus fragments. Haven't they found them all yet? Our heroes hope it's second time lucky getting into Lemuria. This time they're out for payback, and the Hulk is just the game changer they need. That green guy that wiped the grin off of Tuma's fishy face. Things are looking up for the heroes. But if they retrieve all the fragments and bring nowhere to Chronopolis, what then? Will the head of a giant celestial actually be of use in a fight with a megalomaniac Kang? Iron Man thinks it will. What does that genius know? He seems to think allowing Spider-Man to stay part of the team is okay. Well, it ain't!
Stingray.
The good news is Stingray was in Lemuria when Kang took it.
The bad news is that Atuma's managed to supercharge a control pearl using a Nexus shard. So watch your backs.
Blast! Talk, you fool! Of all the times to get frozen in ice!
Stop right there, Atuma! We need that Nexus shard!
Give up control of my own personal yeti! Never! And when he breaks free, you will know the reason why! Soon you will be free, my pet! And then no one will be able to stop us!
What is the origin of this? It's so beautiful.
I could use a superhero right now. Hey, give me a hand, will ya? I have no idea how that happened. Thanks, true believers. Excelsior!
Time to prove my heroicness. Hold on to this.
A most valuable item.
I should take great care of it.
Talking.
was that? What's happening to me? Ha! No matter. Time for a little wake-up call.
You can't escape from the abominable Snow King!
Those things again? Not exactly my specialty.
Oceans. Stop that! No!
Interesting item. It must not be allowed to fall into the wrong hands.
Ooh, shiny. I'd better hold on to this.
Interesting item. It must not be allowed to fall into the wrong hands.
Give it up, Atuma. There's no way out.
The great Atuma, give up! Never!
Ah!
find another to do my bidding. Maybe your big green friend there. Hulk smash! Tora! No! My bow!
Oh, that's gotta sting.
Hey, that's my line.
Excelsior!
I could have totally been the Iron Fist. Well, maybe they cut out Gale.